sometimes after I shower, I'm tired. When I was younger, I used to always shower before going to bed. Sometimes it would help me fall asleep. Sometimes it would keep me up. It just depended on the day, I guess, and my mood. Anyway, I'm so sorry. I got all these different things, and I could not. Every time I would think I would, scream involuntarily, and like towards the end of it, I started shaking without trying. Eventually, the spider tried moving, but as it tried going up, it had such long legs that it fell from high up off the wall, like on the wall, and it fell and it came towards me. But then it tried hiding underneath like the sink area behind some stuff and like underneath the rug. It was getting underneath the rug. I'm like, oh my god! But I ended up getting it, and I kept da 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 da. And then after, when I was done and I tried getting his, it smeared into the rug. I'm sorry, mom. Or like the bathroom mat in her sink area. But then after I put it in the toilet, as much of it as I could, because most of it was smeared. This one broke. It's just my luck, but thankfully we had another one. I think it's this way. Oh. Yeah. Oh gosh. Yeah. So that's my fun story. Straight. Maybe I'll do something with that, like a short, my first ASMR short.